Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. You know, in this time of quarantine, a lot of us have been spending more time at home than usual, and probably been having to find some ways to cope with that. Maybe you've been spending a lot more time playing board games, or picking up a new hobby or craft. Or maybe one of the joys of being at home this time has been all the time you get with some of your furry friends. Maybe a pet that you have, or the creatures that you see in your backyard out your window. Well, there is someone in the history of the church who cared a lot for animals, and his name was Francis of Assisi. He referred to them as brother fox and sister cat and cousin bird, and all of these creatures were dear to his heart, for he saw that in them God's creation was alive and well, and saw that caring for them was one of the ways we were called to be stewards of creation. We will be remembering the life of Francis Assisi this Saturday at our 5:30 p.m. gathering by having a blessing of animals. So if you have a pet at home, a cat, a dog, a snake, a rat, a horse, whatever type of creature, feel free to bring it to that service so that we can give thanks to God for all the joys animals and pets bring into our lives. Just make sure that anyone you bring with you has a leash, a cage, a bridle, and is going to be friendly to be around. But otherwise, bring them along, come celebrate their lives with us, and the life we have with Christ as stewards of all that God has made. Whatever type of friend you have, whether a giant dog, a one-eyed crab, or a loppy bunny, we hope to see you there with them and to celebrate with you. And until we see each other again, take care and be well. Bye.